it's a testament to the university's motto, learn by doing.
The geodesic dome is about how can we create the longest span with the minimal amount of material in the lightest way possible.
Over time, the architecture evolved. Take, for example, the shell house. Built in 1963, the oddly shaped home